now hear the hardest lesson I shall ever have to tell.